Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. And we've got an interesting game today, Alan, haven't we, to set our eyes on and try and analyse for everybody, because there isn't a cup at stake or league points, but a lot of pride, I guess.
Yeah, definitely. And what we see out here today might give us some pointers for the more serious stuff that lies ahead.
Coming up now, Malmo play Liverpool. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Miranda starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Adrian Rabiot plays with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the Liverpool side. Gylfi Sigurdsson starts with Kevin Strootman in midfield. And they've gone with two up front today. Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. There's some potential in this move. Going forward well. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Douglas Costa. Miranda. Gelson Martins. Keita. Rodrigo. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. João Cancelo. Miranda. Adrian Rabiot. A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
James Rodriguez to put them in front. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Adrian Rabiot. Marcelo. Rabiot. On the attack here.
João Cancelo.
Got to be. It's out for a corner. Short corner.
And that's going to be a goal kick.
Rodrigo. Keita. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Victor Wanyama. James Rodriguez. Adrian Rabiot. Douglas Costa. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Defended well. Balde. Opportunity in a wider area. A free kick awarded by the referee. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Great Great news for Liverpool. They are in front. Victor Wanyama. Miranda. Now Sadio Mane. Rodriguez. It's Mane. Marcelo. Now, can he take them on? In quickly. Gelson Martins. It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. Put into the middle. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Pressed high here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's good defending. Where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half-time, just a few minutes away.
I think they take that lead, given how they've played. They've not been vastly superior to the opposition.
Good vision. He's through here. And they get it away. Shots on here. Good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. A short corner. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Rodrigo. Can really get at the opposition here. Now Sadio Mane, Rabiot, it's Mane, Adrian Rabiot, Rodriguez, there was danger, but he's cleared it. Rabiot could get his cross in now. Adrian Rabiot, Wanyama, Douglas Costa, it's a goal on that level. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, let's take another look at the goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Kieran Trippier. Gylfi Sigurdsson. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. He's got some room out here in the wide position. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. That's very good shielding of the ball. Kevin Strootman. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now Strootman. Good vision here. Keita. Whipped in from the wide area. It's sensational strike there for the goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Let's see the replay now. Liverpool have taken the lead. Victor Wanyama, Miranda, Rodriguez, it's Mane. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Substitution for Liverpool. Now Strootman. Balde. Opportunity in a wider area. Spaced across the ball now. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Just working away to try and find an opening. Douglas Costa. Sadio Mane. He's got his shot off now. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. That would be a throw. Costas Manolas. Adrian Rabiot. Daniel Vaz. Read the play well. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It has to be very quick. Hats out of danger there with that clearance. Kevin Strootman. Gelson Martins. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Kieran Trippier. He can lay it off to the supporting player. It's an excellent cross. Simple save for Oblak. João Cancelo. Douglas Costa. Daniel Vaz. Here's Douglas Costa. Great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those opponents are intimidated by his presence down there.
Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Keita. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot. Played away, well away from goal. Looking for a through ball. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Adrian Rabiot. Vaz. And here's the shot. Vaz! Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
Oh, I thought that was in, Martin. I've got to say.
Short corner. Vaz! That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. It's short, the corner this time. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Liverpool, a goal in front and holding on to that position. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Crafting the through pass. Still progressing on the break. They'll get a free kick for that. keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
And they get it away. But we're down to the last minute here. Tyson. Now James Rodriguez. Chance for the equaliser. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Kieran Trippier. It's with Bazzagli. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Marcelo. Rabiot. Tyson. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Some